We've met our friends at AMG out here, and they have provided us with the entire fleet.
So quick update, we're over here at Abney Valley, we're outside the gate, everyone's on call, I'm the only one who's kind of free. So there has been a little problem, so all of the cars, this is Aniket's Laura, VRS and Polo are right there. So all of them have basically, we're waiting outside actually, and the problem is we were supposed to be doing scrutiny today, and scrutiny is gonna happen tomorrow. So basically this whole trip was a waste, I've wasted too much fuel, I'm down to two dots of 99 octane, and that is super expensive, which is like 130 rupees per liter. So I don't know if I'll have enough fuel left for the race or not, but let's see what happens.
Since there was literally nothing left to do over there on top, we headed to the house we were supposed to stay at. But the main issue we had to tackle was the low fuel levels in the GT TSI. So we had to come up with a solution for the next morning.
So the Polo needs more fuel and we don't have 99 octane, so we're going to get it out of the one of the VRSs.
The only VRS.
Oh.
Which is that.
The only VRS. And we are going to take this non-branded bottle of water because we don't want to get demonetized. Put some fuel in that bucket, use this to siphon it into the Polo, and we're going to have some fuel. Alright, we're here at the Valley Run and we are going to do our final prep for the cars, which is something really sneaky in fact. We are putting 15 inches on the rear wheels so that we have less rolling resistance. I never thought of that, Niranjan, kudos.
Unfortunately, all of the races were getting postponed, so we had nothing to do for a few hours. So we just went and quickly got our scrutiny done. Basically, scrutiny means that an FMSCI official comes and checks out your car, your engine bay and other components of the car in order to make sure that the car that you're running is not illegal for that category. Apart from that, he also takes a quick glance at your helmets. And a big thank you to Nico Helmets official for sending us four amazing looking N805 helmets.
Alright, so we've done our scrutiny now, we've given our forms, everything's done, the cars have gotten their numbers, and now it's just a waiting game to see when our category is called now. And till then, see some of the cool shit that's going around, drifting, bikes going down the drag strip, everything like that. So we'll cut to that.
Thank you. Unfortunately, the news was not too good. The whole petrol category for cars as well as diesel category was shifted to tomorrow. So again, we had nothing to do the whole day, so we were just bickering around here and there. But then Demotic Media and Bhuvan and his team came up with an amazing opportunity that was absolutely insane.
Surprise, surprise! Weird turn of events. We've met our friends at AMG out here and they have provided us with the entire fleet. I mean, you can only see two cars, but the entire thing is coming and we are going to just do a little impromptu photo shoot for them. Because I'm pretty sure the sun's setting, it's golden hour, it's going to look lovely. But the Valley Run's been a little postponed to tomorrow. All of our categories are going to be happening on Sunday. And for now, I mean, I can't complain, right? We got the AMG cars for us.
We are very sorry that you couldn't see more tire burning action, and that's a problem from our side. The whole team was just drooling when they saw the GT63S doing donuts and burning tons and tons of rubber, and everyone totally forgot to take any sort of videos. Overall, it was a very productive day. We got scrutiny done, which was a massive relief, and moreover, we understood who our competitors were. While we were busy doing all of this tomfoolery with the Mercedes, Niranjan and his team were out talking to other people and understanding who our competitors were. All of our preparations and hard work were to be seen in tomorrow's race, and now the pressure was totally on us.
If you liked our design and you want to look as fly as us at the Valley Run, you can check out our designs, other people's designs, the Throttle Store's their own designs on keychains, mugs, masks, t-shirts, anything you piston heads fancy at www.throttlestore.co.in. www.throttlestore.co.in.